Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to change the proofing language in Microsoft Word. The proofing language is the language Word uses to spell check your document and offer grammar suggestions. The bonus section at the end shows what to do if you don't see spelling and grammar suggestions in the body of your text. If you'd like to learn about Word's current spelling and grammar checker, please watch my previous tutorial titled How to Use the Editor in Word for Microsoft 365. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016. In addition, the steps will be similar in older versions of the software. However, your interface might look different than the interface shown here. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in an upcoming tutorial. To begin changing your proofing language, press Ctrl plus A to select your entire document. Alternatively, select the Home tab, followed by the Select button, and select All from the drop-down menu. It's important to note that Word won't check existing text in the new proofing language unless the text is selected before changing the language. Next, select the Review tab, followed by the Language button. From there, select Set Proofing Language. When the Language dialog box appears, select the language you want to use to proof. I'm going to switch from English in the United States to English in the United Kingdom. Now, uncheck Do not check spelling or grammar, and detect language automatically. If you want to use the selected language in future documents, select the Set as Default button. Finally, select the OK button. Word should now offer spelling and grammar suggestions in the selected language. If spelling and grammar suggestions don't appear in your text, ensure that your preferences are set to show in text corrections. To begin, select the File tab in the ribbon, and then select Options in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select the Proofing tab, and then ensure that Check Spelling as you type and Mark Grammar Errors as you type are both selected. Lastly, select the OK button. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to use comments in Microsoft Word, and how to open files in protected view in Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.